Can't ice him again. Keith Duncan, true freshman from North Carolina, from 33 yards, and a walk-off winner. Right through, and the Hawkeyes have stunned the Wolverines. Michigan unbeaten no more.
Trying to figure the argument that Michigan would have, or you would try to have for Michigan, that they belong in this playoffs. They don't, Skip. Not with two. Skip, you cannot lose two games in the final 3 weeks and get rewarded by being in the college playoffs.
It's no wonder Harbaugh was bitterly disappointed. Think about it. What if the spot had been short of the first down on 4th and 1 from the 16? If Michigan would have won that game, it would have won the East and played Wisconsin, a team it already defeated, for the Big Ten title. Michigan was literally inches away from a completely different ending to its story. Had the Wolverines won, Ohio State would have been out, Penn State would have been an afterthought, and Michigan would have been the committee's clear choice from the Big Ten. The top four more than likely would have been Alabama, Michigan, Clemson, and Washington. Harbaugh was fined $10,000 for his comments about the officiating that day. But you can't put a price tag on what could have been.
Yeah. crowd's moving. Ooh. Round them up, let's go. Round them up, let's go. The heart of you.